Let us pray. Lord, accept this feast we offer you on behalf of your beloved children on their first holy communion. May they become more and more like your Son, whom they are about to receive. We ask this in the name of Jesus, our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. God our Father, you have brought us here together so that we can give you thanks and praise for all the wonderful things you have done. We thank you for all that is beautiful in the world and for the happiness you have given us. We praise you for taking life and for your word which lights up our minds. We praise you for the earth and all the people who live on it, and for our life which comes from you. We know that you are good. You love us and do great things for us. So we all sing together. We do now what Jesus told us to do. We remember his death and his resurrection, and we offer you, Father, the bread that gives us life and the cup that saves us. Jesus, bring us to you. Welcome us and you welcome him. Brothers and sisters, let us proclaim the mystery of faith.
Thank you.
Fill us with joy of the Holy Spirit as we receive the body and blood of your Son, Jesus Christ. Lord, you never forget any of our children. We ask you to take care of those we love, especially Pope Francis and our Bishop, Luis Antonio. We also pray for those who have died. Remember everyone who is suffering from pain and sorrow. Remember Christians everywhere and all of the people in the world. We are filled with wonder and praise when we see what you do for us through Jesus, your Son. Through him and with him and in him, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, for Almighty Father, forever and ever. Let us join hands in singing the Lord's Prayer to show our unity with God.
Thank you.
They call the Lamb of God. They call me the place of the blessings of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb. The word is that they should be made upon the Lamb. That all these say the word, that my soul is going to hear.
Thank you.
First communicants, please stand up. Let's all pray. Jesus, you are our God. Jesus, you are our guest. Jesus, you are our brother. Jesus, you are our best friend. Jesus, you are our King. Jesus, you are our Savior. Please, Lord Jesus, bless our Father and Mother. Bless our Holy Father, Pope Francis, and our Bishop Luis Antonio. Bless our dear Lord on this day of our first communion and bring us close to you. Lord Almighty, give us peace.
Kindly stand. Let us pray. God of mercy, may the Eucharist bring us your divine help. Free us from our sins and prepare us for becoming our Savior who is Lord forever and ever. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Bow your heads and pray for God's blessing. May God, our Father, keep you in His love, loving care at all times. May Jesus, His Son, never leave you alone. May the Holy Spirit make your life joyful. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. We have met Jesus in this wonderful celebration. Let us go and bring Him with us always and everywhere.
Thanks be to God.